One of my beliefs very strongly is that any democracy depends on a free, healthy press.